paying so much attention to the fighter jet, we didn't even see this guy sitting right next to all of us.